वेलकम टू स्कूल क्लास सेवन लेसन नंबर फोर राजपूत एज। परिमल वॉज वॉचिंग ए टीवी एंड ही वॉज लुकिंग ए हिस्टोरिकल सीरियल एंड ही वॉज आस्किंग टू द ग्रैंड फादर डिफरेंट क्वेश्चंस दैट व्हेन द एंशियंट टाइम द पिक्चर ऑफ पैलेस वॉज टेकन। Then he made several questions to him. So grandfather is explaining about some new dynasties in Indian history. Today we will come to know about the Rajput age. Friends, do you know that Rajput kings were very brave and very powerful warriors. Why the rise of a new dynasty is needed? Our first question is that after the death of Emperor Harshvardhan, in the middle of the 7th century, many feudal chieftains and lords declared themselves to be the independent and founded new kings or new dynasties that you know it. You can see in the map also, which is located in the PDF. Then, there is one question, who is a feudal lord or a landlord? The vast empire was divided into the different provinces, three part. The person who was collected the revenue of a particular province was called landlord, means samant. The landlord gave some portion of a land revenue to the king. He kept the rest with him, and out of which he maintained an army. He sent his army whenever the king needed the help. In time of this, landlords become powerful, and feudalism, Samant Sahi, came into the existence. That all are called as a landlord or feudal lords. Many dynasties came during this, especially in North India, Gurjar, Pratihar, Pal, Chalukya, Parmar, Chauhan. Chalukya means Chauhan and Chalukya majority similar. Among those in South India were Pallav, Rashtrakuta, Kalyani, Chair, Pandya and Chola dynasty. After the death of King Harsh, many kings ascended the throne of Kanauj. Among them, Yashovarma was considered as the powerful ruler, and Pratihar dynasty established in the Kanauj. They protected Aram inventions, Arab attacks. Mihir Bhoj was also known as King Bhoj, who was the most powerful of this ruler. He fought many battles. Afterwards, Parmar of Malwa, Ujjain and Dharanagari were two main cities of Malwa. Dharanagari was known as the Dhar district in Madhya Pradesh at present. King Munj and King Bhoj of Parmar dynasty were not only good ruler, but they were also a good poet. Dharanagari was on that time was also established as a one educational institute, means as a Vidyanagari, because many students go there, and one Vidyapeeth, one university was established. At present also you can see many structure and relics are also there in Dhar district of Madhya Pradesh. That is a part of our study. And Sanskrit literature was the main thing to study there. Many architectural monuments also built during this time. Parmar fought many battles with the Chalukyas of South. After the death of Raja Bhoj, kingdom of Malwa became weakened. One, did you know information is very good? Information is given that Raja Bhoj was suffering from brain tumor, and he was operated by two brothers from Ujjaini and controlled coma using a medicine called Samohini. They opened the skull and removed the tumor, and this way he was survived in the healthy life. It was the olden surgical part when modern inventions was not there of the operative system. This was also a history. There are so many this kind of incidents are there. We will continue in the next lesson. Till that, I request all the students to read it very carefully, this lesson, because this lesson is very, very interesting and it's having more importance in the further studies. Thank you, friends.